Mr. McClary, so glad you could join me and sorry to have got you out of bed. Shut the door and have a seat.
I'm fine, Stan.
Sit your ass in that chair, you f***ing liability.
But I
run a tight ship. Do you understand me? A tight ship.
Technically, it's no ship.
Shut your gob, you Ned!